with Friggitt, who is from Sire. Maybe you guys could tell me your names and what you play.
I'm Todd, I play bass.
Cody Porter, throat vibrations.
Travis Greeno, guest vocalist.
Scott Amiro, rhythm guitarist.
Andre Surratt, drums.
Kristen Bork, lead guitar.
All right. So what would you say some of your musical influences are?
Kid Rock, AC/DC. No, I'm just joking. Milli Vanilli. I like Milli Vanilli a lot. No, seriously, I like, I don't know, Pennywise and Alice in Chains and Pearl Jam and Deftones. And, yep.
All right. So what is your style of music? What do you guys plan to play at the battle?
We play skiffle rhythm rock. It's a mix between jazz and ska mixed with like, I don't know, death metal. It's pretty cool.
Oh, right on. So you guys just went through the selection process of your slot. So what slot did you guys end up with?
Third.
Yeah, it's not too bad. At least you're not first.
Yeah, it's cool. I was kind of upset that we got third, and it's pretty cool, and whatever. It's all good.
So are you guys anticipating you think you'll make the top three?
I don't know. We're not so much fixated on top three. We're just going to put on a show and do the best we can.
So, yeah, that was Friggitt from Sire. So thank you guys for doing the interview.
You guys enjoying all the bands so far?
Oh, come on. I need to hear a louder clap than that. That's the way.
We had it planned like this, really, I swear.
Thank you.
would never grow up. I wanna skateboard my whole life. I guess that's the way it goes. And I know I just want to rock and roll my whole life away. I just wanna be free.
First song. That song is dedicated to all the teeny boppers out there. This next song is dedicated to all those people out there who like really just mellow music. Because it's kind of a slow song we put together, and this is a mellow song.